last time? We said, had you have your breakfast?
你食咗早餐未？
This time, we reply, yes, I have my breakfast. In Cantonese,
我食咗早餐啦。
我食咗早餐啦。
And if your friend ask you, what did you have? Then if your answer is, I had ham, bacon, fried eggs, toast, and coffee. In Cantonese,
is 我早餐有火腿、煙肉、炒蛋、多士、咖啡。
Ham means 火腿， Bacon means 煙肉， Fried eggs means 炒蛋， Toast means 多士， Coffee means 咖啡。Thank you. If you like my video, don't forget to share to your friend and subscribe my channel. This is my other channel, Steven Lifestyle, relaxing music. You can enjoy a lot of beautiful music there. Visit my other website. Thanks.